friends, welcome to Ranjini's Notes. This episode, we are going to learn one of the masterpieces of Raja Sir's composition, which was released in almost all the languages and one of favorites of everyone. Tumbiva in Malayalam, Akasham in Telugu, Sangathil in Tamil, and in Hindi also. So, I'm not going to sing the lyrics since it's famous in all the languages. I'm going to just directly go to the song and sing the notes for you. I hope it is useful as many of you are interested to learn this song. Please join my Telegram group to get updates about my workshops. I do weekend workshops, free workshops, and also Varnam and Kriti workshops. So kindly join my Telegram group from the link which is provided in the description to get updates about my workshops. So this song Tumbiva is set to scale C. I'm going to play from G scale Madhyamam, keeping my Ma as Sa. This song is based on the ragam Kapi. Kapi Aroham and Avaroganam is Sa Re Ma Pa Ni Sa, Sa Re La Ni Pa Ma Ga Re Sa. Sa Re 2 Ma 1 Pa Ni 3 Sa. Sa Ni 2 Da 2 Ni 2
Sa Ni Da Ni
Komali Ma 1. Almost all the swaras we get in Kapi except for Pratimadhyamam. Anyway, I'll give in the description so it will be easy for you to follow my notes. I'll sing the Pallavi first.
Sari ga sari sa ni ri pa, sari ga sari ni sa, sari ga sari sa ni ri pa, sari ga sari ni sa. Ga ga ma ri ga sari sa ni sa, ga ga ma ri ma ga ri ri, sari ga sari sa ni ri pa, sari ga sari ni sa.
That's about Pallavi. I'll show how to play it on Veena. So this is going to be my Sa, Ma as my Sa, and open string will be Pa.
Sa Re Ga Sa Re Sa Ni Ri Pa.
So this Ga is Ga 2, or we can also, if we call it in the overlapping method, it's Ga 2, or if we consider it as Ga 1 and Ga 2, only two Gas, then it is the Ga 1, that is Chinna Ga. Second time we can do a like that.
Sa re ga sa re sa ni ri pa, sa re ga sa re ni sa, ga ga ma re ga sa re sa ni sa.
So this ga is antara gantaram. This is ga 2. So both ga will be using in this line.
Ga ga ma re ga sa re sa ni sa, ga ga ma re ma re re ga re re,
that re ma ga re re. In ma we can play in ga.
Ga ga ma re ga sa re sa ni sa, ga ga ma re ma ga.
About Pallavi, we have the BGM portion in Veena in Malayalam version, so I'll also tell that BGM portion.
Pa 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 sa ni ma pa ni sa ri, pa 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 sa ni pa ma pa ga ri, pa sa ni pa,
pa sa ni pa sa, I'm taking it in ni,
pa sa ni ma pa ni sa ri.
Mm-hmm. humming la 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 that ri 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 ga ri ga ni sa ri pa ga ri one more time then the humming ga 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 ma ga ga sa sa ni ni da da ni sa da ni da ma da ni ri ni da ga 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 antara ka antara madani ri ni da then ta ta ra 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 the flute portion then moving on to charanam I'll sing the notes first ma ma pa ma pa ni pa ma ma ri ma ma pa ma pa ni pa ma pa ni ma pa ni 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 sa ma pa ni ma pa ni 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 sa ni sa ri ga ri ga ri ga ni sa ga ma ga ma ga ma ga ri ni ni sa ni ni da da pa da pa ma ga ma ni pa ga ri sa ni that's about a swaram now I'll play it ma ma pa ma pa ni pa ma ma ri ma pa ni either you can go to ni or you can play that ni in pa కైసిక నిషాదం మా మా పా మా పా ని పా మా మా రి మా మా పా మా పా ని మా పా ని 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 సా బోత్ నిషాదం విల్ బి యూజ్డ్ హియర్ మా పా ని దట్ ని వి కెన్ ప్లే ఇట్ ఇన్ పంచమం కాకలి నిషాదం నీత్రి నీ సారి గరి గరి గా నీ సా గ మ గ మ గ మ సో నీ సారి గరి గ That riga riga I'm playing in re 2 itself riga this ga is ga 3 ni sa ni sa ga ga ma ga ma ga ma ga ri ni ni sa ni ri da da pa So here also you can see both Kaisik Nishadam and Kakali Nishadam will come in both the places. Neetri. This is Da one. Gamani Pagarisani. Ni pa, I'm playing it in pa. One more time. So after this, it will be connected to Pallavi again. I have also played a solo version of the song. So kindly see my solo version just for your guidance on how to play with karaoke track. If you find this video helpful, please pass it on to your friends and family who are learning veena or any other instrument in classical bass, and please subscribe my channel as well. Thank you.